If you're a Tesla fan like us, you might have already heard about the new Tesla Pi smartphone, but in reality, how will it compare to the Apple's industry-leading iPhone? Let's find out in today's video. Apple in today's world is a really popular brand at a global level, and in the last year itself, Apple sold around 205 million iPhones worldwide. But Apple is about to get into another competition with yet another competitor, and it's none other than Tesla. That's right, iPhone's next biggest competitor could be the Tesla's Pi phone. And when you've got a rival that is backed by the world's richest man, it's better to not take it lightly. And when it's Elon Musk, everything he touches becomes successful. Take for an example, the Tesla's self-driving electric cars or the SpaceX rockets, capable of taking humankind to other planets. There's no doubt about it. But if you are still skeptical, Tesla sells the most electric vehicles globally, and SpaceX launches satellites into the Earth's orbit to provide a super-fast network to the remote places that didn't have any access to any networks before. Today, we put the Tesla's Pi phone head-to-head with the Apple's iPhone. Let's get into their features right away. Camera. The camera setup of both the phones is quite similar, based on the concepts that have been flying around lately. Nonetheless, the latest iPhone 13 Pro has three lenses at the back of the phone, but the Tesla Model Pi phone has been shown with four lenses on the back. iPhone 13 Pro takes outstanding pictures, but the Tesla Pi phone can do much more, like you can just point the Tesla Pi phone at the beautiful starry sky at night and take magnificent high-quality photos without the need for long exposure. You can also use one lens to capture a video while the other lens is busy snapping pictures. By the way, consider liking this video and subscribing to our channel if you love Elon Musk and like our videos. More such videos are on the way. Front sides of the phones. The iPhone has a notch on the front side, which it's safe to say they made it famous. But even though people do not like the notch, they still use the iPhones with the notch, as iPhones have become the status symbol today. And people have accepted the fact that iPhones come with a notch. However, the Tesla Pi phone neither has a notch nor a punch, and that makes the Pi phone's screen really immersive and soothing to look at. How Tesla achieved this is, they put the camera under the display itself, so it doesn't bother you all the time. Another feature Tesla Pi phone has under the screen, which the iPhone lacks totally, is the biometric fingerprint scanner, with which you can unlock the screen conveniently. Backsides of the phones. iPhone has a matte glass back with a texture, but being glass, it's not strong enough and can break easily when dropped, and that's the reason for people telling you to put a cover on it right after getting it out the box. Same as the iPhone, the Tesla Pi phone also has a beautiful logo on the back of the phone. But the back of Tesla Pi phone is not made of glass, and it has the ability to change colors based on sunlight, due to the photochromic coating on the phone. Charging. iPhone can be charged through the charging port, or wirelessly through the back of the phone. But there have been many complaints that the wireless charging is really slow as compared to other phones that have wireless charging. Now the Tesla Pi phone will include solar panels, so you can charge your Tesla Pi phone literally anywhere in the sun instead of running around searching for sockets. And looking at the Tesla's solar panel business, it's not that difficult a thing for them to achieve. Processing power. Apple, with the launch of new iPhones each year, continues to improve its processor. However, the last few years haven't seen much of a difference. The iPhone 13 Pro has an A15 Bionic chip, and Max version has one more GPU core. Tesla has not yet revealed the specifications of the processor of the Pi phone, but it is assured that it will be a powerful processor as it will be used to mine cryptocurrencies. Pi phone might be the first phone to be used on planet Mars, as Elon Musk plans to settle people on Mars, where there will be a need for commerce, and to fulfill that need alone will create Mars coin that will be mined on Mars with the help of Tesla Pi phone. Another reason for having a powerful processor is the Neuralink technology embedded in the phone, which reads signals from the brain with the help of the chip implanted inside of the brain. It's not as horrific as it sounds, as this technology will be used to treat some health issues and can potentially help people with speech restraints make their speech possible through this technology. Satellite connectivity. iPhone 13 will be coming with satellite connectivity. These were the rumors before its launch, but it broke many hearts when that didn't happen. But the Tesla phone is guaranteed to come with satellite connectivity to the Starlink satellites, with which you'll be able to have a network even in the most remote locations where normal networks can't reach. SpaceX has also applied to provide telephone services in the coming future. Not much details on this service is known, but the iPhone will obviously be benefiting from this service as they share the same father. Availability. Apple iPhone has been available since ages and releases a new iPhone each year. But when it comes to the Tesla Model iPhone, the release date has not yet been made public as they are working on the final features and designs of the phone. Is the release date close, or will it take some years for the Tesla phone to reach us? What do you guys think? Let us know your predictions in the comments down below.